Wolfe, Lawrence, and Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself, back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
Not let any through.
It is imperative we stop those ships.
It's a gunboat!
The outcome of the war.
Make good use of your own mortars, Shay. You'll prove crucial if you are to succeed.
Fire! Let out some sail!
Come on!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Easy, brave!
Fire! Briefing on top!
Dear God, fireships! Should they break through, they would devastate our fleet!
And we'd better not let that happen.
I recognize that vessel, sir! It's the Experto Prede!
Adéwalé.
How fortunate he is that we have other priorities.
We have to get rid of those fireships. Mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
Distance.
You heard the fire!
Move!
Enemy
style fire!
Where's the Royal Navy?
We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning!
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. Adéwalé is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway.
Just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adéwalé?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed, gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward. Unfurl!
States for service. What is that doing here?
Makes no sense. Those rivers barely have enough draft for an ocean-going vessel. Should be nearly impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
Once the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate. They spend many efforts to gain firepower.
Ready to fire, sir. No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. But did I ever tell you the story of Madame Brunette? That wasn't her real name, but... Right, well, time. Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. What's the plan? We bombard the fort?
Would be foolhardy if we could storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
All but mates!
I'll go to the fort. Find out what Adéwalé's doing there. Keep the Morgan close, Gist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
Je peux tirer.
Je le vois, je peux tirer.
On n'abandonne pas si facilement.
Je l'ai en visée.
Tu crois qu'il peut nous sauver?
Je peux l'abattre. Je crois que je peux le toucher. Je peux l'abattre. Je crois que je peux le toucher. Je l'ai en visée. Je peux l'abattre. Je l'ai en visée.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, Shay.
Plus vite! On perd du terrain!
Captain, get the man!
He's getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Adéwalé is facing you on his own terms, picking the battle. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Fight those Mortars! Home tonight.
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has got this out of tighter scrapes before. And the leg ahead is a dead end. And a one to be in, but get out.
You're marked down! That's much!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
I will take the high ground and provide a distraction. Find another way. Find another way.
Hold there!
Keep screaming, you.
I'm a good line on him! Kill time! You can't escape us!
Adéwalé.
Yeah!
Where's your hunting dog, Grandmaster Templar? I must have caused quite a ruckus for both of you to be chasing me.
Indeed. You've been a fool on our side.
Come!
Forgive me, Adéwalé.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shay.
Perhaps I have.
Come.